Protect work surface. Prep nails by cleansing with acetone. Trim natural nails. Push cuticles back with a manicure stick. Buff your nails with the buff block. Find correct size tip for nails and set aside in sequence. Apply nail glue to the underside well of tip. Align the tip and apply to natural nail. Hold down firmly. Trim tips to desired length. File nails to desired shape. Stir acrylic powder with manicure stick. Apply brush-on gel evenly to entire nail. Remove excess gel from skin and cuticle. Dip nail into acrylic dip powder. Apply layer of brush-on gel. Apply a second layer of brush-on gel. Dip into acrylic powder, then apply final layer of brush-on gel. Spray fingers with gel activator. File top of nail surface. Use buff block to buff entire nail surface. Apply another coat of brush-on gel.